The Ford government is looking to repurpose a chunk of the protected Greenbelt to build housing. The province is proposing to remove 15 areas of land totaling approximately 7,400 acres from the edge of the Greenbelt. They say they'll find 9,400 acres in other areas in return. In order for the plan to move forward, the government expects new home construction to begin within 3 years and progress on planning and approvals to be complete by the end of next year.